Wisconsin excellence, we honor Tupac Amaru Shakur. June 16th, 1971, died September 13th, 1996, was born almost literally in the midst of the Black Revolution. That's because his mother, Afeni Shakur, was a member of the Black Panther Party, and not just a member, but a woman on trial with others on trumped-up charges. In March 1971, while pregnant with Tupac, she was in jail and wrote a poignant, moving letter to the baby or babies within her. She wrote a heartfelt apology, saying, "Forgive us our mistakes, because mostly they were mistakes which were made out of blind ignorance, sometimes arrogant. Judge us with empathy, for sometimes we're young and foolish," she wrote. Tupac's birth, 3 months later, would be the birth of a star.
What do you feel when you hear a record like
Tupac Shakur?
Here we go, turn it up, let it start. From block to block, we snapping hearts and jacking marks. And the punk police can't fade me, and maybe we can have peace someday, G. But right now I got my mind set up, looking down the barrel of a gun. Get up, cause it's time to make the payback fast. And my brothers on the block better stay strapped, black, and accept no substitutes. I bring truth to the youth, tell the roof of the whole school. Case you can't see this one, we burned the other week. Now we got him in the smash blast. How long will it last till the pro get more cash? Until then, raise up to my young black man. Blaze up like semester stress test. I'm giving up every day for that you're living. Bless. Much love to my brothers in the pen. See you when I'm free, if not when they shove me in. Once again, it's an all-out scrap. Keep your hands in your gap. Now your boys watch your back. Cause in the alleys, I'm Cali, I'ma tell ya. Mess with the best and the best come to help ya. Now my homies in the back streets, the back streets can feel me when they roll in their fat jeeps. Say it's just a rap song, a black song, telling all my brothers get they strap on and look for me in the struggle, hustling to other brothers bubble. Holla if you hear me. Major threat, cause I remind you of the things you were made to forget.